Canadian Citizenship Test. Question and answer. Question 123. Who has the right to enter and leave Canada at will? A. Prisoners. B. Members of the Commonwealth. C. Canadian citizens. D. Job seekers. The answer is C. Canadian citizens. Question 165. Which sport has the greatest number of registered players in Canada? A. Lacrosse. B. Soccer. C. Curling. D. Basketball. The answer is B. Soccer. Question 34. Who among these is a Nobel Prize-winning scientist? A. Gerhard Herzberg. B. Marshall McLuhan. C. Alexander Graham Bell. D. Harold Innes. The answer is A. Gerhard Herzberg. Question 112. Which province has the largest population of Aboriginals? A. Manitoba. B. Ontario. C. Nova Scotia. D. Alberta. The answer is A. Manitoba. Question 190. What is Canada's system of political governance called? A. Monarchy. B. Parliamentary government. C. Democratic process. D. Benevolent dictatorship. The answer is B. Parliamentary government. Question 167. Who among the following can help you with legal problems? A. Politicians. B. Lawyers. C. Members of Parliament. D. The police. The answer is B. Lawyers. Question 85. What are the Prime Minister and Cabinet Ministers together called? A. The government. B. The cabinet. C. The House of Commons. D. The Senate. The answer is B. The cabinet. Question 47. Who was the first person to draw? A. Map of Canada's East Coast Al. B. Josh Cartier. C. John Cabot. D. Jacques Cartier. The answer is C. John Cabot. Question 166. Which one of these is the Canadian icon? A. The national flag. B. The crown. C. The snowbirds. D. The arms. The answer is C. The snowbirds. Question 65. What is Canada's system of government called? A. Dictatorship. B. Parliamentary government. C. Military rule. D. Communism. The answer is B. Parliamentary government. Question 50. Who discovered insulin? A. Dr. Wilder Penfield. B. Matthew Evans and Henry Woodward. C. Sir Frederick Banting and Charles Best. D. Dr. Jonathan Hopps. The answer is C. Sir Frederick Banting and Charles Best. Question 172. Who was the first leader of a responsible government in Canada in 1849? A. Louis Riel. B. Sir John A. Macdonald. C. Sir Louis Hippolyte LaFontaine. D. Alec Baldwin. The answer is C. Sir Louis Hippolyte LaFontaine. Question 145. Which territory shares a border with another country? A. British Columbia. B. Alberta. C. Northwest Territories. D. Yukon Territory. The answer is D. Yukon Territory. Question 22. What types of jobs are provided by service industries? A. Communications and retail services. B. Transportation and education. C. Tourism and government. D. All answers are correct. The answer is D. All answers are correct. Question 19. Who appoints the judges of the Supreme Court of Canada? A. The Governor General. B. The Prime Minister. C. Other judges. D. The people. The answer is A. The Governor General. Question 159. What are the men who established Canada called? A. Fathers of Confederation. B. Fathers of Dominion of Canada. C. Fathers of Canada. D. Fathers of Constitution. The answer is A. Fathers of Confederation. Question 71. What principles out of the following is Canada's Constitution based on? A. Multiculturalism, peace and order. B. Peace, order and good government. C. War, order and good government. D. Mobility, rights, order and good government. The answer is B. Peace, order and good government. Question 76. Who led an armed uprising and seized Fort Garry? A. John A. Macdonald. B. Louis Riel. C. Sam Steele. D. Georgette Cartier. The answer is B. Louis Riel. Question 10. Which region covers more than one-third of Canada? A. Northern Territories. B. South Region. C. North Region. D. Southern Territories. The answer is A. Northern Territories. Question 90. Which province is on the Pacific coast of Canada? A. Nova Scotia. B. Alberta. C. New Brunswick. D. British Columbia. The answer is D. British Columbia. Question 174. When did Canada become the official name of the country? A. 1799. B. 1773. C. 1791. D. 1758. The answer is C. 1791. Question 79. If the government loses a confidence vote in assembly, they A. Call for by-elections. B. Can continue. C. Do nothing. D. Must resign. The answer is D. Must resign. Question 195. When is Labor Day celebrated in Canada? A. The 1st of July. B. The 1st Monday of September. C. The 1st of May. D. The 3rd Monday of October. The answer is B. The 1st Monday of September. Question 128. Who signs the bills if it is approved by the provincial parliament? A. The mayor. B. Dalton McGuinty. C. Members of the provincial parliament. D. The lieutenant governor. The answer is D. The lieutenant governor. Question 41. Which of the following is the oldest colony of the British Empire in Canada? A. Quebec. B. Ontario. C. Alberta. D. Newfoundland and Labrador. The answer is D. Newfoundland and Labrador. Question 133. When is the Sir Wilfrid Laurier Day celebrated? A. 12th of November. B. 20th of November. C. 22nd of November. D. 2nd of November. The answer is B. 20th of November. Question 14. What do you call the king's representative in the province's 8th? A. Governor-Lieutenant. B. King's Governor. C. Lieutenant Governor. D. Governor-General. The answer is C. Lieutenant Governor. Question 94. What region is called the Land of the Midnight Sun? A. Central Canada. B. The Northern Territories. C. The Prairies. D. The Maritimes. The answer is B. The Northern Territories. Question 170. Which of the following governments provides publicly funded education? A. City government. B. Federal government. C. None of these. D. Provincial and territorial governments. The answer is D. Provincial and territorial governments. Question 53. Who is the father of Manitoba and defender of Matisse right? A. Louis Riel. B. Sir Louis Hippolyte LaFontaine. C. Sir John A. Macdonald. D. Sir William Riel. The answer is A. Louis Riel. Question 151. What are the three branches of the Canadian government? A. Executive, Senate, and Judicial. B. Executive, Legislative, and Monarchy. C. Executive, Police, and Judicial. D. Executive, Legislative, and Judicial. The answer is D. Executive, Legislative, and Judicial. Question 28. What are the provinces of Central Canada? A. Ontario and Quebec. B. Ontario and Alberta. C. Quebec and New Brunswick. D. Alberta and Saskatchewan. The answer is A. Ontario and Quebec. Question 105. Which oceans line Canada's frontiers? A. The Pacific Ocean in the west. B. The Atlantic Ocean in the east. C. The Arctic Ocean to the north. D. All of the above. The answer is D. All of the above. Question 29. Where do the majority Métis live in Canada? A. Central Canada. B. The North. C. Prairie Provinces. D. The Maritimes. The answer is C. Prairie Provinces. Question 101. When does Canada celebrate Thanksgiving? A. The second Monday of October. B. The first Friday of October. C. The first Monday of September. D. The first Monday of July. The answer is A. The second Monday of October. Question 30. What are three minerals still mined in the territories today? A. Lead, gold, and zinc. B. Silver, lead, and zinc. C. Zinc, gold, and bronze. D. Zinc, lead, and aluminum. The answer is A. Lead, gold, and zinc. Question 150. Who out of the following is above the law in Canada? A. Judges. B. Police. C. Politicians. D. No one. The answer is D. No one. Question 7. What was the name of the new country formed in Confederation? A. Britain. B. Canada. C. Canadian Confederation. D. Dominion of Canada. The answer is D. Dominion of Canada. Question 155. What is a part of our heritage under the Canadian legal system? A. Freedom under law. B. Democratic principles and due process. C. Rule of law. D. All of the above. The answer is D. All of the above. Question 66. What are the colors present in the Canadian flag? A. Blue and white. B. Red and white. C. Green and white. D. Red and blue. The answer is B. Red and white. Question 9. Who let Quebec into Confederation? A. Sir Louis Hippolyte LaFontaine. B. Sir Georgette Cartier. C. Sir Wilfrid Laurier. D. Sir John A. Macdonald. The answer is B. Sir Georgette Cartier. Question 124. What is the Okanagan Valley famous for? A. Coal mines. B. Lakes and fishing. C. Fruit orchards. D. Sunrise and sunset. The answer is C. Food orchards. Question 6. Which of the following is the federal government responsible for? A. Highways. B. For natural resources. C. Education. D. Interprovincial trade and communications. The answer is D. Interprovincial trade and communications. Question 102. What is the symbol of the Canadian government? A. The Parliament. B. The Crown. C. The National Flag. D. The Snowbirds. The answer is B. The Crown. Question 198. When was the Official Languages Act passed? A. 1969. B. 1867. C. 1982. D. 2000. The answer is A. 1969. Question 83. Who chose Ottawa as the capital of Canada? A. Queen Elizabeth I. B. Queen Elizabeth II. C. Queen Victoria. D. Queen Anne. The answer is C. Queen Victoria. Question 175. What are the three levels of government in Canada? A. Federal, provincial, and county. B. Federal, state, and city. C. Federal, provincial, or territorial, and municipal. D. Federal, provincial, and rural. The answer is C. Federal, provincial, or territorial, and municipal. Question 54. Which of the following is a non-Canadian not allowed to do? A. Leave the country at will. B. Contact his or her MP. C. Take the Canada Citizenship Test. D. Vote in federal and provincial elections. The answer is D. Vote in federal and provincial elections. Question 144. Which province is Canada's largest producer of hydroelectricity? A. British Columbia. B. Manitoba. C. Ontario. D. Quebec. The answer is D. Quebec. Question 21. Which region is known as the industrial and manufacturing heartland of Canada? A. Atlantic provinces. B. Prairie provinces. C. Central Canada. D. West Coast. The answer is C. Central Canada. Question 93. What does CPR stand for? A. Canadian Pacific Railway. B. Canadian People Railway. C. Canadian Public Road. D. Canadian People Resource. The answer is A. Canadian Pacific Railway. Question 193. Which of the following are the provinces responsible for? A. Defense. B. Foreign Policy. C. Currency. D. Education. The answer is D. Education. Question 73. What is celebrated on the 26th of December? A. Remembrance Day. B. Victoria Day. C. Boxing Day. D. Canada Day. The answer is C. Boxing Day. Question 158. Who invented the sport of basketball? A. Canadians. B. French. C. Germans. D. Americans. The answer is A. Canadians. Question 100. Which province has the most valuable forest industry in Canada? A. Ontario. B. Alberta. C. Quebec. D. British Columbia. The answer is D. British Columbia. Question 164. Which of the following was invented by Alexander Graham Bell? A. BlackBerry. B. Fax machine. C. Telephone. D. Internet. The answer is C. Telephone. Question 115. Who is considered Canada's greatest soldier? A. General Sir Arthur Currie. B. Phil Edwards. C. Sir John A. Macdonald. D. Rick Hansen. The answer is A. General Sir Arthur Currie. Question 197. What are the three main groups of Aboriginal peoples Inuit? A. United Empire Loyalists. B. Acadians Métis and First Nations. C. Early French Settlers. D. Métis First Nations and Inuit. The answer is D. Métis First Nations and Inuit. Question 78. Who can enter and leave the country freely without time constraints? A. Canadian citizens and landed immigrants. B. Commonwealth citizens. C. Canadian citizens. D. British citizens. The answer is C. Canadian citizens. Question 154. Federal elections are carried out to elect which of the following? A. Premier. B. Prime Minister. C. Member of Parliament. D. Senator. The answer is C. Member of Parliament. Question 131. Which animal is an official symbol of Canada? A. The bear. B. The moose. C. The beaver. D. The snowbird. The answer is C. The beaver. Question 45. Why are the Great Lakes important to Canada? A. They provide water for irrigation. B. They provide fresh water and waterways. C. They provide waterways. D. They are tourist attractions. The answer is B. They provide fresh water and waterways. Question 5. What are the two official languages of Canada? A. In English. B. Speak French and inactive. C. English and French. D. Mandarin and English. The answer is C. English and French. Question 169. Who were the United Empire Loyalists? A. People loyal to the Crown. B. The commanders of armies. C. British colonies. D. Aboriginal peoples. The answer is A. People loyal to the Crown. Question 130. Who was the first Prime Minister of Canada? A. Sir John Alexander Macdonald. B. Alexander Mackenzie. C. Pierre Elliott Trudeau. D. Sir John Macdonald. The answer is A. Sir John Alexander Macdonald. Question 194. How is Canada ranked in terms of geographical size in the world? A. It is the second largest country on Earth. B. It is the smallest country on Earth. C. It is the largest country on Earth. D. It is the seventh largest country on Earth. The answer is A. It is the second largest country on Earth. Question 113. How large is Canada? A. About 8 million square kilometers. B. About 10 million square kilometers. C. About 11 million square kilometers. D. About 9 million square kilometers. The answer is B. About 10 million square kilometers. Question 140. How many provinces and territories are there in Canada? A. 8 provinces and 3 territories. B. 10 provinces and 2 territories. C. 9 provinces and 2 territories. D. 10 provinces and 3 territories. The answer is D. 10 provinces and 3 territories. Question 106. Who is the head of government in Canada? A. The Sovereign. B. The Prime Minister. C. The Premier. D. The Commissioner. The answer is B. The Prime Minister. Question 189. If you are unable to vote on election day, how do you vote? A. Vote at advance polls. B. Forget it. C. Vote the next day after election. D. Vote a week later. The answer is A. Vote at advance polls. Question 178. What is the largest religious affiliation in Canada? A. Roman Catholic. B. Hindu. C. Muslim. D. Jewish. The answer is A. Roman Catholic. Question 118. What is the other name for a trial court? A. The Court of Queen's Bench. B. The Federal Court. C. The Provincial Court. D. The Small Claims Courts. The answer is A. The Court of Queen's Bench. Question 191. Which of the following people is the father of Confederation? A. Stephen Harper. B. Pierre Trudeau. C. Alexander Mackenzie. D. Sir John A. Macdonald. The answer is D. Sir John A. Macdonald. Question 160. Which of the following describe two responsibilities of federal government? A. National defense and foreign policy. B. National defense and firefighting. C. Citizenship and maintaining highways. D. Healthcare and education. The answer is A. National defense and foreign policy. Question 111. Who is known as the greatest living Canadian? A. Dr. Wilder Penfield. B. Terry Fox. C. Sir John A. Macdonald. D. Sir Sanford Fleming. The answer is A. Dr. Wilder Penfield. Question 56. Who can ask you about whom you voted for? A. No one. B. Any other Canadian. C. Your local MP. D. The Prime Minister. The answer is A. No one. Question 138. Where do the English and French have equal status in Canada? A. In the workplace. B. In schools. C. In the Parliament of Canada. D. At the City Hall. The answer is C. In the Parliament of Canada. Question 35. Which province has the most valuable forest industry in Canada? A. Ontario. B. Alberta. C. Quebec. D. British Columbia. The answer is D. British Columbia. Question 163. Who represents an electoral district? A. The Commissioner. B. The Governor General. C. The Lieutenant Governor. D. The Member of Parliament. The answer is D. The Member of Parliament. Question 75. What is Canada's national winter sport? A. Lacrosse. B. Basketball. C. Hockey. D. Golf. The answer is C. Hockey. Question 180. What was significant about the Canadian Navy at the end of the Second World War? A. It was the third largest navy in the world. B. It was the fourth largest navy in the world. C. It was the largest navy in the world. D. It was the second largest navy in the world. The answer is A. It was the third largest navy in the world. Question 97. What is the head of the city called? A. Mayor. B. Councillor. C. Alderman. D. Premier. The answer is A. Mayor. Question 181. Which is the most famous invention of Research in Motion RIM, a wireless communications company? A. The Conadarm. B. The first wireless voice message. C. The BlackBerry. D. The iPhone. The answer is C. The BlackBerry. Question 52. Who circled the globe in a wheelchair to raise funds for spinal cord research? A. Reginald Fessenden. B. Rick Hansen. C. Terry Fox. D. Gerhard Herzberg. The answer is B. Rick Hansen. Question 134. What do you call the king's representative in the territories? A. Commissioner. B. Member of the Legislative Assembly. C. Sir. D. Lieutenant Governor. The answer is A. Commissioner. Question 3. When is Canada Day? A. November 5th every year. B. July 1st every year. C. June 30th every year. D. July 31st every year. The answer is B. July 1st every year. Question 99. Who among these is a Nobel Prize-winning scientist? A. Gerhard Herzberg. B. Marshall McLuhan. C. Alexander Graham Bell. D. Harold Innes. The answer is A. Gerhard Herzberg. Question 183. In 1996 at the Olympic Games, which Canadian became a world record sprinter and double Olympic gold medalist? A. Wayne Gretzky. B. La Fontaine. C. Donovan Bailey. D. John Cabot. The answer is C. Donovan Bailey. Question 62. How is a cabinet minister chosen? A. By the Prime Minister. B. By the King. C. By the voters. D. By the senators. The answer is A. By the Prime Minister. Question 152. Who governs Canada on a daily basis at the federal level? A. Premier. B. Governor General. C. The King. D. Prime Minister. The answer is D. Prime Minister. Question 63. What does MA stand for? A. Member of the National Aid. B. Member of the National Association. C. Member of the National Airline. D. Member of the National Assembly. The answer is D. Member of the National Assembly. Question 185. Who invented the cardiac pacemaker? A. Gabriel Dumont. B. Matthew Evans and Henry Woodward. C. Dr. John Hopps. D. Alexander Graham Bell. The answer is C. Dr. John Hopps. Question 64. Who proclaimed the amended Constitution of Canada in 1982? A. The Senate. B. Queen Elizabeth II. C. The people of Canada. D. The Prime Minister. The answer is B. Queen Elizabeth II. Question 186. When asked who must you tell who you voted for in a federal election? A. A police officer. B. Your employer. C. An Elections Canada official. D. No one. The answer is D. No one. Question 95. Which province is the only officially bilingual province? A. Ontario. B. Quebec. C. Nova Scotia. D. New Brunswick. The answer is D. New Brunswick. Question 32. What is the highest honor available to Canadians? A. The Queen's Medal. B. Elizabeth Cross. C. Victoria Medal. D. Victoria Cross. The answer is D. Victoria Cross. Question 156. Which is Canada's largest city and main financial center? A. Vancouver. B. Toronto. C. Montreal. D. Calgary. The answer is B. Toronto. Question 51. What is a major river in Quebec? A. Hudson's Bay. B. Niagara. C. Fraser River. D. St. Lawrence River. The answer is D. St. Lawrence River. Question 173. How many Canadians served in World War II? A. More than 1 million. B. Less than 500,000. C. About 900,000. D. About 500,000. The answer is A. More than 1 million. Question 42. Who is the King's representative in Canada? A. The Premier. B. The Prime Minister's spouse. C. The Governor General of Canada. D. The Prime Minister. The answer is C. The Governor General of Canada. Question 162. Which of the following is the highest court of Canada? A. A provincial court. B. The small claims courts. C. The Supreme Court. D. The federal court. The answer is C. The Supreme Court. Question 44. Which region of Canada is known for its fertile agricultural land and energy resources? A. Central Canada. B. Quebec. C. Prairie Provinces. D. Maritime Provinces. The answer is C. Prairie Provinces. Question 143. Which two are Great Lakes? A. St. Lawrence and Superior. B. Ontario and Okanagan. C. Michigan and Okanagan. D. Huron and Erie. The answer is D. Huron and Erie. Question 12. Which province has the most bilingual Canadians? A. British Columbia. B. Quebec. C. Ontario. D. Prince Edward Island. The answer is B. Quebec. Question 96. Where do most French-speaking Canadians live? A. Nova Scotia. B. Quebec. C. Ontario. D. New Brunswick. The answer is B. Quebec. Question 184. Which was the first province in the empire to move towards? The abolition of slavery. A. South Canada. B. Upper Canada. C. North America. D. Lower Canada. The answer is B. Upper Canada. Question 55. One-third of all Canadians live in which province? A. Saskatchewan. B. Quebec. C. Alberta. D. Ontario. The answer is D. Ontario. Question 161. Who became the first French Canadian Prime Minister since the formation of Confederation? A. Sir John Alexander Macdonald. B. Sir Wilfrid Laurier. C. Sir Georgette Cartier. D. Sir Leonard Tilley. The answer is B. Sir Wilfrid Laurier. Question 38. Which province is Canada's main producer of pulp and paper? A. Quebec. B. British Columbia. C. Saskatchewan. D. Ontario. The answer is A. Quebec. Question 121. Which of the following are the three founding peoples of Canada? A. American. French and British. B. Aboriginal. French and British. C. French. American and Indian. D. British. American and Aboriginal. The answer is B. Aboriginal. French and British.